extension has eased some anxiety, at least temporarily.
وفي طويلة قبل ساعات من فتح مراكز الاقتراع عند الساعة السادسة صباحا
That was the news. For more news and information, log on to our website on www.myradiomariah.org. Follow us on Twitter on @radiomariah.
South Sudanese I have met all want to rebuild their lives and enjoy the prosperous future they fought so hard for when they won their independence. Those expectations must be met in 2020, and the clock is ticking.